hope you've enjoyed my little photography tips and tricks, and look forward to my next one.